doing that kind of role na totally white?
No, not at all. You know me, I like variety. And so coming from Greater Stuff, we did Babaylan. And then from Babaylan, Daniela. So I'm very nervous, but very excited as well. I get to work with Beauty, to Albert, and Luis.
And you have fun playing this a little bit of a...
I do, and it's quite a challenge. Pero, I mean, that's how we grow, di ba?
Because you know this inflation and all that. And people know you to be a very, you're a celebrity that knows how to invest. Can you give your top 3 tips on for people and how they can, stretch their money?
Oh well, really try to prioritize what you just need to get for your family. And you know, I think being able to balance and adjust. You know, tayo naman we're very resilient as a Filipino people, eh, diba? So parang sanay na sanay tayo dito. Kayang-kaya natin to. I think more than looking at it as a challenge, we should just take it as something that we should go with. Like, so kung medyo nagmamahal, then we just maximize on what we have.